Problem with the error boot device not found? Well, in this video, we will show you some possible fixes. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's first look at some hardware issues. If you're using a custom PC which comes with a cabinet, we suggest you open it. Remove any connected power supply and check on the wires. Drives are connected with the motherboard through a cable. Check if both ends are connected well and it's not loose. It's a good idea to detach and reattach and see if the boot then works. If you're using a laptop, you have two options. If you have the skills which help you to open the laptop and check for those loose connections, go ahead. If not, take it to a service center if none of these other tips work. Next, let's look at the BIOS and UEFI boot orders. Go into your system BIOS or UEFI and look at the boot order. Now, if for some reason that there is a USB connected to your computer, then remove the USB or go into BIOS and change the boot order. There might be a problem with the boot configuration data or the BCD. If that's the case, you will have to repair the master boot record. We did a video on how to do that, which will go much further into depth, and we will link it in the description. Then, if you have a hard drive with multiple partitions, the partitions with Windows may not be active or may not be the primary partition. To fix this, go to Troubleshoot, go to Advanced Options, go to the command prompt. Type in disk part and hit enter. Then type in disk part list disk. Type in select disk 0 list volume. Select the volume that has the Windows installed. So we would put in select volume 0. Then you would type in active. Then exit, restart the computer, and see if this fixes the problem. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.